All right. Well, we are here.
I'm here.
We're all
also
heading over to Fremont for Congress, for Youth Congress. Yeah. So we have all the leaders here. Pastor Lauren's driving up there. We got Joe over there. Baby Charlotte.
This is going to turn into a documentary.
She's a leader.
She's a leader. We got Beth.
Hey.
Veronica. Diana. And Frankie. And me. Okay. Well, we are heading over there right now. I've just left Pastor Lauren's house, and it's going to be an awesome trip. Okay, so how'd you like Congress?
It was awesome.
How'd you like it?
It was pretty good.
Really fun, awesome, amazing.
It was really good.
This was really life-changing for me.
Congress is good. I enjoyed it. Mark's trying to give me alcohol.
It was great. I enjoyed my time there.
Whoa! And then I was like, whoa! My and then we're like, whoa.
Bacon. He was good.
Just go for it. Be bold. Get big. Go big.
Amen. How'd you like Congress? I see you.
Encouraging for vision.
Just said
God
no,
can do anything. And he's got great things for this year for Relentless.
More and more just see how blessed we are with amazing leaders on our team.
These weirdos.
Yeah. The weirdos.
Hey, Alex. Alex, look at this, dude. Check
they
this
make
out.
Things interesting.
And it's called Flow Butter for speaking Luther, dude.
Hey, look, check this out.
What I heard.
I spoke to you here at Congress.
That's me without you.